overwhelming question here is whether the hosts have yet done quite enough, seriously, certainly, to have decided the tie. They do have their noses in front as things stand, but even with home advantage in their favour, there is still a sense that this is on edge. There is still a pervading anxiety. The more optimistic fans would say that they have done most of the job, but the job, wherever you're sitting, is not quite complete. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Well, a repeat performance of the first 90 minutes would do it for the home side, but they'll have to do it against a very desperate opponent who will just keep on going in search of the big one.
Well, I think, all things considered, Peter, you'd be hard-pressed not to think that they have a clear advantage, and you'd also think that if they manage to resist the temptation to get too ahead of themselves, they ought to be fine. The result is the most important thing here. Anything better is a welcome bonus.
Then La Coruña bring a useful lead into their home game, having won the first leg on the road. They seem to have one foot in the final, just need to finish the job. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward, and the counter is on. Dembele takes the long option. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Griezmann. It's Griezmann!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but not the finish.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Gruic. Oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Piqué gets it back, Fabinho drives it forward, and it's played forward. That's gone a long way up and away. It's Dembele. And that's a foul, free kick's been given. Dembele. Dembele! Just fizzes past the post.
Oh, and it's such a good effort. Maybe the target really should have been hit.
To get it clear. Dembele.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Diop.
Oh, they can break here, and it's played forward. He's off on a marauding run. It's Griezmann!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
Barcelona really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Out to the right.
Diop.
Piqué.
Arthur.
La Coruña so far providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. Oh, some tackle that. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Griezmann plays it out to the flank. He's got away. And he's on a charge.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance.
Lovely bit of skill there.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Jordi Alba. Seen lots of the ball, trying to go for it a bit of creativity and adventure.
And it's Dembele.
Griezmann is flagged offside.
Just brushed off the ball there. Relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Piqué plays it forward. Got a throw in.
Jordi Alba.
La Coruña have it back and they can go again.
Piqué.
Arthur tries to get it forward quickly. Gets into a dangerous position.
Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Oh, good interception.
VLAŠIĆ! VLAŠIĆ cuts a frustrated figure right now, he just cannot get away.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
Piqué does well to read it and intercepts.
Half time in the semi-final. So the other team has broken through. Interesting game up to now, but still goals.
Well, it's become an exercise in preservation, Peter. I think it's been a much more even affair, and there's no need for them to take any unnecessary risks. They look happy to frustrate and contain and just wait for a chance now.
And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time.
And we're already back underway here.
So deadlock still as the second half begins. This is one in.
Well, they're not.
Ah, he's given it away.
Gruic
goes for goal.
Kind of skimmed the post.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Barcelona have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Jordi Alba. Arthur.
Dembele.
Played out to the right. Going through. It is quite a run he's making here. In with the challenge. Forward it goes. And he's there to hoof it away.
La Coruña in it back again.
Vlašić with the slide tackle there. Hoists it forward. To get it away,
and it's Messi.
He's got away.
Messi
not easily shrugged off the ball.
Vlašić
drives it forward, gets away from his. Oh, real danger here.
And the ball gets it away.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. There is far too far and out of play. Diop battles to win it back. Barcelona have plenty in the middle.
They've planned to defend the aerial route and will do so with numbers.
Time for a change in personnel. Gruic. Vlašić.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. You may not have seen that until too late.
La Coruña have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it? And it's been taken straight back. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Defending of the desperate variety. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And again they run up against stubborn defending.
La Coruña clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment.
Shapes to shoot! Sticks it away! 2-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a hoop-links first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
Barcelona making consecutive changes here. It's starting to look like a done deal now.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Diop.
Now a chance to break. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one.
Barcelona appear determined to play through the middle again. And guess what? It's the same result.
Diop.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Piqué goes up and over. Knocks it away. It's a bit too casual in possession. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
That's a baffling decision to go it alone, Peter, when the odds were stacked against him. Just had to get his head up and look right.
Going for goal! Well, that is asking for trouble. Oh, what a ball! It's Joaquin! Leading by two and the finishing line in sight. Jordi Alba. Piqué. Hoists it forward. Showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Appearance is very necessary. And it's played forward. He's picked him out. Dembele. It's being played forward. Well, that's where he wants it. And he's straight offside. Thank you. The referee has seen enough. So the final now awaits. Delirium in the stands. The fans know that they will get their big day. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, they passed that test in flying colours, and they have every reason to believe that they can go all the way now.